You know, now that I've marathoned all the Gravity Falls episodes for 22 hours straight, I don't know what I was so upset about. Gravity Falls isn't that great of a show anyway. I mean, come on, it's for kids. I'm an adult, and I don't need to be obsessing over something that wasn't that great to begin with. Oh God, who am I kidding? I miss it so much! It's all Alex Hirsch's fault. He created something amazing that heightened the standards of television, and then he just quits and gives up on it. What am I supposed to watch now, Steven Universe? No thanks, I'm not dealing with those enthusiasts. I hate you, Alex. You're the worst! You know what, I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. Look, I'm a man of business, maybe we can make a deal. How about a quick TV movie or something, or some shorts, so that I can check up on how the characters are doing? I can't offer you any money, but I can offer something else, like love or hugs. That sounds like a lot of work. Look, I just want to hear Christian Shaw's voice again. It's not so much to ask. Aw, man, look at me. I'm a mess. A horrible but still super attractive mess. I just want things to go back to the way they were. I try to be tough, and I try to be strong. I try to be the big sexy man, but it's no use. It's never gonna bring my favorite show back. I guess there's no use crying. But Alex, seriously, I love your work, and I can't wait to see what you do next. In short, I miss you a lot. But my aim is getting better! My aim is getting better!
Next on Disney XD, Star versus the Forces of Evil.
Rah! I don't like Star versus the Forces of Evil.